Lost in Music, I'm 99.9% sure it's Slash.
Boss, mission complete.